In 1981, Michael Donald was abducted by members of the local Ku Klux Klan. He was lynched on Herndon Street in Mobile. That horrific act, still known as the country's last lynching. Mobilians Henry Hayes and James Knowles were convicted of that murder. Hayes was executed. Knowles is serving a life sentence. The museum in Montgomery documents more than 4,000 cases of lynching up until 1950. Donald's murder is not cataloged because it happened in 1980.